You're welcome to my channel, guys, and today we'll be talking about Bella's smother cult activities. As we all know that cultism in Nigeria is one of the major things our youth engage themselves in after online football betting. It's no surprise that our celebrities are not exempted from this list also. One thing we should understand is that cultism is not for weak people. In whatsoever way, our Nigerian entertainment industry is full of young men who belong to this confraternity, the likes of Davido, Burna Boy, who are members of the Black Axe confraternity, Wizkid, who also belongs to the Supreme Vikings confraternity. These celebrities are not afraid to flaunt who they are and what cult group they belong to. In recent times, video making waves on the internet and social media shows the Cash App crooner Bella Smother vibing and gyrating to the Buccaneer confraternity orientation. It is believed that he belongs to the cult group just like his boss Olamide. Bella Smother is an upcoming Nigerian musician who came into the limelight few years ago. He has worked with likes of Olamide, Davido, Zlatan, and many other top artists in Nigeria. His recent cult involvement came as a surprise to his fans, as he was seen as a saint. Bella Smother is a fast-rising Nigerian music star and a songwriter who rose to fame when he remixed his song Vision 2020 with Olamide. Born on 20th February 1997, Bella Smother attended Lagos State University, LASU, before he got signed to Olamide's record label, YBNL. He's also 23 years old now. The hit single that brought him to limelight in 2018 was Vision 2020, which he also did a remix of the song with Olamide. As a Buccaneer cult member, a lot of speculations has it that he was introduced to the cult by his boss Olamide, since his boss Olamide is also a top member of the cult. Buccaneer confraternity was established in 1972 to fight against social ills. The Buccaneer cult group, founded by two gentlemen who migrated from the pirate confraternity and decided that the pirate confraternity had failed them, and left form a new confraternity to uphold all the wrongdoings of the pirate confraternity. The Buccaneer confraternity was founded in the University of Ibadan in 1972. The Buccaneer confraternity cult group has the likes of top Nigerian musicians like Olamide and Bella Smother, who are proud members of the cult group. In music, the current banger wave in Nigeria is the Cash App music, which has the likes of Bella Smother, Zlatan, and many other. The music is originally owned by Bella Smother, who's the hit maker and producer of the music Cash App. The Cash App music has received wide range of criticism from fans for promoting internet fraudsters, while others are still on the opinion that the musical composition doesn't promote Yahoo Yahoo, but record about enlightenment. According to Bella Smother, the musical composition, which has received massive airplay all social media platforms across Nigeria and Africa, is about enlightenment and not for activities as people think it is. He also took to his social media platform to comment on the songs. In this Buhari economy, if you have employer or clients for entrepreneurs that still pay for your services, you must make sure you keep them. Customers, clients, employer satisfaction is a must. Another comment, he said, small money, ball out. Celebrate your small wins, go out with your guys, enjoy life, problem no dey finish. No win is too small to celebrate, ball out, even if na bitters or pomo, celebrate. And in another comment, he said, if you no get money, leave am. Which means, omo, no pay, no work. Anybody that owes you salary or money does not deserve service delivery. No free work, Jare, no hear story. In another comment on Twitter, he said, cash up, cash out, which means you must have online banking. It helps. Nobody has the time to be going to the bank for transfer and deposits anymore. If banking apps are too much for you, use USSD. Please, there's corona to stay online. Stay indoors, stay safe, and stay sharp. He said, EFCC, Mbo, Japa. Avoid those people that always ask for money. They will not make you go far in life. 2K today, 2K tomorrow. How you won't get money to put for your CC? No forget say you go also get bills to pay. So therefore, Japa, no 2K available. The singer too has also gotten himself into many controversies. Like of recent, he was captured drunk on stage. A lot of videos were all over the internet, which shows Bella Shmoda performing under the influence of alcohol. Taking to his social media pages in particular, he pointed out that nothing of such happened. And to reply the controversies, he said, "Be careful of false information. Verify your news before putting it out on social media. Thanks." The star too is also said to be best friends too with Poco Lee, as they've been seen together in public on different occasions. Is joining cult now a medium of promoting his music career, or did he join the cult for power, money and protection like his boss Olamide? Now looking at some of our top artists too, like Davido, Wizkid and Burna Boy. Looking at Davido, who is also in the same cult group with Burna Boy, Black Axe, is this a way for them to push their music career forward, or is this for protection? Is this for more fans, more protection, more hands by their side, or more sponsor? Or is it that in these cult groups there are more sponsors there for them? Maybe he seems to be following the steps of our prominent Nigerian musicians like Davido, Wizkid, Burna Boy, Olamide and co. For my own is, Bella Shmoda is famous already. Why did he choose this path? Now look at the videos that has been on the internet, that has been burning the internet for days. Even a fan said, "Omo, Bella Shmoda is gifted and he's talented. Why use the use of cultism, substance abuse to promote himself? This is not a stunt. This is beyond a stunt." And even commented that somebody needs to look after him so he doesn't go on this level, because it is said that he uses alcohol and hard substance too before he gets on stage to perform to his fans, and is usually drowsy and tipsy. Take for instance, in his last performance in Ibadan, he almost fell to the ground due to use of alcohol. Some of his fans even took to Instagram to criticize his recent video, as he was seen vibing a top Bukanian confraternity top member. He was even seen using their slangs. Some showed their support and love for him by commenting, "Naso now." Nigerian musician too, Davido, was dragged into the comment section. A fan even said, "Nigerian musicians proud to be cultists. Even Davido too, they claim aye." Went further to criticize by saying, "I know he can be anything, but why are they displaying it? Cultists is bullshit, and some people, gullible fans, might join them because their favorite artists are cultists too. This is not a good thing." Another fan too took to Instagram to comment on the video saying, "This boy career fit no last though. So my question is, why the flaunting of the cult group? Why is he in a cult? Why are these artists so thrilled? What's so thrilling that they find inside this cult group by joining?" Now look at Bella Shmoda. Why did he join this cult group? Is it because of the record deal, or is it to promote his songs, or is it for fame and protection? Because I know when you're famous too, you need protection, you need power too. You need the power over fans. Maybe as he goes on his tours, shows, he also needs protection too from their men all over. Because this thing where they happen for our society self, you don't tire so many people. All our musicians, they inside the cult. Then who won't inspire the youth now to stay hustle? Now that they try and make this youth know say, if you no join cult, no hustle for you. Because even this boy now, Bella Shmoda, he just come inside the music game. Not be like say he don't take. At this point, I just feel say this thing now, before you sign any record deal, we go fetch you plenty money, you must join. As long as say your oga boss they inside the system, in there at the top. Because now this same man ain't gonna protect your oga boss too. Now waiting make Bella Shmoda join, because him boss too they inside the group. And as it is, so he get hand, he be top member for the group. Well, I pray he stands the test of time. Thanks for watching once again, and if you're new to the channel, please do not forget to click on the subscribe button, and still on the subscribe button too, do not forget to click on the notification bell to get more news and info from us every day.